G'day guys, we're out here today at Schoolies 2019. I'm your Gold Coast Young LNP Chair, Barclay McGain, and I'm here today with Pat.
G'day folks, my name's Paddy Richards. I'm the Vice Chair of the Gold Coast YLNP. We're here today in Surfers Paradise in the Gold Coast, one of Australia's best cities. And we're out here today talking to the Schoolies of 2019, the young people of Australia, about what matters to them and where the future of our great country is going.
Hear, hear. Down, down. Da, da, da. So, I guess, guys, the first question, what do we think of our Prime Minister, Scott Morrison?
He's shit.
Bro, I think he's awesome. He's LNP, baby, for life. In my heart, you know what it is.
Sorry, who was that for? ScoMo?
ScoMo.
He's the real deal?
The real deal, baby.
Oh, good to hear. Your thoughts?
No, I actually believe he's not. He doesn't want to help the fires. All
Please,
he sends
stop
is
it. Stop it.
A legend.
Good? You reckon he's good?
No, I don't know what he does.
Good bloke. Feel like he's smart enough to run the country, so.
Yeah.
I think he's alright.
He's alright?
Yeah, he's...
Well, I'm a bit of a lefty myself. I'm a bit of a leftist when it comes to some economics. But I've got to say, ScoMo's almost swayed my vote. And he's about to do it the next election. Because I reckon a bloke that can win the unwinnable election, it speaks volumes of his character and the kind of tenacity that he's been built with. So, kainoa. Scott Morrison's your guy, brother.
I don't know anything about him. My friend told me he looks like a potato. That's all I know.
I think he's quite handsome. All right, second question. Now I'm going to give you a bit of a phrase, and I want you to say if you agree or disagree with this phrase, okay. All right? If you have a go, you get a go.
Okay.
Agree or disagree?
Good enough.
Yep.
Good. Why do you think that's good? So if you have a go, if someone's willing to put in the yards, you deserve what you get. Is that true?
Oh, if you put in the effort, you get the go. That's it. Doesn't matter who you are, where you're from, what's your colour, what's your race, you got to go. That's
yeah.
it.
Well, it's all about merit, isn't it? If you work hard, you deserve it. Yeah.
Yeah, so if you have a go, you'll get a go. Yeah, and what do you guys reckon?
I like it.
I reckon that's a pretty good
saying. I like the saying.
Yeah, live by it and you'll succeed.
So if you put in the effort, you get the reward.
Yeah, you get success out of that saying.
Yep, we as Aussies absolutely toil. We deserve everything we get. And if you leave yourself down there, we're not going to pull you up. No way.
Well, it's all about a hand up, not a hand out, isn't it?
Too right, yeah, too right.
Well, I say I agree.
Agree?
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, agree 100%. Yeah, definitely agree.
Why do you agree, guys?
You get rewarded for what your hard work is. That's just common sense.
Yeah, for sure. If you're willing to work hard for someone, you're entitled to everything you achieve, basically.
Down, down, down. Show me the party.
The Australian National Anthem, the Australian National Flag, what do you reckon? Is this something that you like?
Oh, very English.
I honestly don't even know the whole
English.
Lyrics. Yeah.
You support it? And why is this something
we're
that you support?
Because we've learnt it from when we were little.
I don't know the National Anthem. The flag's fine, but...
Don't know the National Anthem?
No, never seen that.
What's the opening lyrics, do we know? All let us rejoice, for we are. Yeah. Are you from New Zealand or something?
Australia. No, just lip sync that shit at school.
Ah, lip sync. Good old. All right. What are your thoughts? Australian national flag and national anthem. Keep it or ditch it?
Ditch it. Land down under for sure.
100%. I like it.
You like it?
I like it a lot. Yeah.
Well, there's not too much to say about it. I'm fed up with having all these sports stars stand out on our stages and not sing the national anthem. They're putting our Australian jumper on. They're going to sing the anthem. I mean, we've got to stop celebrating a culture that couldn't even invent the bloody wheel, for God's sake. We've got to start enjoying and living in Western culture.
I think it's a good thing.
It sounds good, yeah.
Yeah, I think, you know, like, I mean, it's a thing that's brought us Australians together, and, you know, it's a symbol of Australia. So.
It's traditional. It's what we all identify as, so... What's traditional, you keep. Mm-hmm. It doesn't matter what the past is, it's what the present is. It's what you make of it.
Exactly. So. Oh, it unifies us, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's what we know, it's what it is.
Yeah.
It's what we all are.
Perfect.
Maybe change the flag a little bit, but at the moment, I think it's all right.
It's all right so far at this point?
At the moment, yeah.
Immediate problem.
Keep it, nothing wrong with it.
Yeah. Freedom of speech, what do you reckon? Should you be able to say what you think and what you want?
Yes.
Depends the circumstance, if it's appropriate at the time.
Yeah, absolutely.
And if it's not going to start anything.
It's important, very important. You shouldn't be able to legislate what you speak. So you should be able to speak whatever you can. legislation on speech, I think, is a big no-no.
Yeah.
As soon as you legislate on anything, that's bad, I think, in my opinion.
It can be, a lot of people manipulate the freedom of speech. You know, a lot of people twist the words of what it is, you know, and then they put it on things that it shouldn't be. So I think I think we need to clarify what freedom of speech is really about. You know, everyone has, you know, it's okay, everyone has different opinions, but freedom of speech is one thing, you know, we really need to all understand that.
Obviously, guys, I think we can all agree, it's spring and it's quite hot. What would you say if a politician said, we're going to air condition every single classroom in Queensland, good or bad?
I think good. Fucking earth, I'm sweating.
Exactly. I reckon the best part of getting out of school for the last 13 years was getting into some aircon, because Queensland is left behind constantly, and we need some aircons in our classrooms for our children.
Well, guys, that's pretty much it for tonight, so awesome. Thank you very much for taking part, and good to see you. Enjoy the Gold Coast.